Hello everyone, today we are going to learn basic Krita tutorials how to make image transparent. Okay, we have these two images and I will move this image in the center of the last image. Now if you want to make this image transparent, you only select the image and then you can check for the opacity. You can decrease the opacity like into 50% to be automatically transparent the image. If you want to show again, you can increase the opacity into 100%. So to make transparent, you can set the opacity in the layer tab. Okay, that's it for basic Krita tutorials how to make image transparent. And if you have any question about this tutorial, you can comment below this video.